everyone, it's Analyn here and welcome back to my channel. Kung bago ka pa lang dito sa channel ko, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe at don't forget to hit that notification button. That way you don't miss out any of my future videos. Pagkaralan ko po na magta-taglish po dahil ay Filipino tayo, kaya magta-taglish na po ako simula ngayon. And for today's video, naisip ko po na mag-vlog ng about my day. So ngayong araw na ito ay I'm going to shopping. And kita nyo naman po, hindi pa po masyadong tapos yung Christmas tree ko at yung mga decoration ko dito sa bahay. Kaya po ay mag-a-add po ako ng Christmas ornaments. Yung asawa ko po ay nasa work today. Kaya po, ako lang po mag-isa going to shopping. But it's alright. It's not a problem. Palagi naman po ako mag-isa. So, may ganun. Magpapasalamat po pala ako sa mga bagong dumating sa channel ko. Nag-iwan ng tamang bakas po. Salamat po sa inyong lahat. Huwag po kayong mag-alala at kahit sa sobrang busy ko po, basta lang po mag-iiwan po kayo ng tamang bakas, babalikin ko po kayo. Lately po, sobrang busy po ako sa trabaho, kaya ang hirap-hirap po ipagsabay ang YouTube at ang pagtatrabaho. Kaya po, minsan po ay yung mga comment ko po, maiksi lang po at hindi po complete details ang comment ko dahil po nagmamadali na po ako. But hindi po ibig sabihin yan na hindi ko po tinapos ang video. Ito yung techniques ko. Before I'm going to work, isasalan ko po ang inyong mga videos. Iiwan ko po yan at pagbalik ko yan, tapos na yan. No skip po ang mga harang, sa may mga harang. Full watch po yan. Kahit na yung mga comments ko dyan ay maiksi lang po. Alright? Sana po maintindihan niyo po ako at salamat po talaga sa inyong lahat. At medyo dumadami na po tayo. Salamat po talaga.
Hi guys! I am here already! Going to Big Lots. After the Big Lots, and I'm hungry, so I am here in Mongolian Buffet. It's strange because I am just by myself eating here. I don't have friends today, so that's fine. Anyway, I'm going to get my food. I got my first plate and I hope that I can finish this one. Look what I got. This is my second plate. I got sweet and sour chicken, broccoli, noodles, and I have also the cabbage, mushroom, and you know, I don't know what's the name of this vegetables here. Finally, I got my dessert, and yep, that's pretty much it. Now it's time to pay, and remember, don't forget to give a good tip.
Hi guys! Kakatapos ko lang kumain. Diyos ko, busog na busog ako. Ayan siya, oh. Ayan yung restaurant. Yan. There you go. Yep, and you know, the reason why I want to eat because I was tempted to go. I was hungry from shopping, but I'm not done yet. I'm just gonna check in Ollie's or Walmart after here.
But I thought that I'm going to the house first because I really want to use the bathroom. I don't know why I did not able to use their bathroom there. But I want to go home first. Yep. Alright guys, going to Walmart!
Andito na po ako sa Walmart. Ayan, medyo na malayo po yung pinarkingan ko dahil, oh my god, there's a lot of cars. Alright guys, andito po ako sa mga allergy medicine because me and my husband need allergy medicine. Getting ready to check out.
Andito na ako sa bahay at ngayon naman ay mag-a-arrange na naman ako sa aking mga pinamili. Ang iba nilagay ko na directly to the fridge dahil nga po baka naman ay masisira. At very interesting thing today, I got the pork feet. At saka itong chicken feet. Love it! Lagay ko muna to sa fridge dahil hindi ko pa naman siya lulutuin. Lagay lang muna dyan. At itong ating pork feet. Hindi ko pa din siya lulutuin. Hindi ko ba lulutuin? Parang gusto ko na siyang lutuin. Pero parang wala na akong time. Ang tanong, kakain ba ang asawa? Ako lang atang kakain. Okay, so I thought that I'm going to make a fried chicken leg. Fried chicken leg. Tonight. Very interesting. But before that, dami kong hugasan guys. Dami hugasan. Kung i-fried ko to, dapat minamarinate ko na. Kasi ano na siya, 4:30 na. So kung mag-fried ako, dapat marinate na siya. Tama, marinate na nga. Mamarinate ko na pala talaga siya. Okay, mamarinate ko muna guys, ha? Ayan, namarinate ko na. At babad natin muna siya. Set aside ko muna yan habang maglilinis ako.
Hi guys! Iho-haul na po natin ang aking pinamili kanina from Big Lots. Ayan po, parang nagustuhan po siya. Ito po ay this one here. Ang ganda niya. Ito po ay worth of $16. Alright, set aside natin dyan. And the next one. Ayan, di ba ang ganda? Ayan siya. Winter Wonderland. There you go. How much? $20. There you go. And I love it. Okay. Right. And actually, they're not the same outfit, but I thought that their partner. Look. Okay, that's from Big Lots. And I need to change my body scrub. I need this one. How much this one? Oh, it's not here, but I don't know. I thought that it's just dollar or something like 95 cents, if I'm not wrong. And next from Big Lots, I need carpet cleaner. There you go. Aside natin siya. And Dove, my body wash. Because I am very sensitive skin. Pinipili ko talaga ang mga body wash ko na may nakalagay sensitive skin, hypoallergenic. Kasi nga po, sobrang nadala ako nung time na nagka-rashes ako or nagka-allergy ako. So, anyway, next one is, this is really cute. Hand wash. Just Yeah, it's still closed because, you know, there is still lock on it. But, yeah, this is really cute and it's only worth of $2. Next one from Big Lot. Okay. Wrap it really securely. Dahil nga ay ceramic, baka mabasag siya. So, dahil mahilig ako sa tea at saka sa coffee, ito po napili kong mug every Christmas. They know that one of my favorite or my favorite holiday is Christmas. This is $5. It's worth it. I am sure it's okay. Next, Christmas ornament. And it's really cute. It's just a house. Put your image or your photograph here. And yep, you can place it in. Oh, you can do it like a frame like that. Like, yeah, or you can hang it into your Christmas tree like that. But I don't think so because it's really heavy. Next from Big Lot. I needed this one because, you know, I'm going to make a cassava cake this coming Christmas. So, I need it and give it away. 5 pieces of aluminum pan. Yep. And how much is $4. That's it from Big Lots. And the rest is from Walmart. So, let's see from Walmart. Okay. I got the lead tree topper. I'm going to change my topper. So, this is $11.98. Yep. Next is this ribbon, $7.98. Here. And my husband's medicine. And I want to add Christmas balls here. Yeah. And it was $8.98. Yeah, that's it from Walmart, aside from the meat that I bought from there, and I put it already in the fridge. Yeah, that's all for today's shopping. Anyway, I had fun shopping today by myself. Hope you guys enjoy my video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification button. That way, you don't miss out any of my future video. And don't forget, you're beautiful, amazing, and one of a kind. Bye! So, ngayong araw na po,